Hey guys, if you're into custom water cooling and you cut your own tubes and all that, don't use a hacksaw, use this thing. It's so good. It's a Vivo Miter cutoff saw. It's cheap. Get it.